Are you looking for advertising and marketing to enhance your towing operation? Well, look no further. OMG National, the co-producers of American Towman TV, have over 2 decades of experience in building marketing programs for growing companies like yours. So what are you waiting for? Image is everything. Call 800-789-4619, option 3, today.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hi, I'm Emily Oz. On this edition of Tow Industry Week, we take you back to the American Towman Expo in Baltimore, where reality TV star Jamie Davis was a huge draw on the show floor. Jamie Davis was brought to the show by Miller Industries to sign autographs at their booth and greeted fans with a smile. Davis is the star of Highway Through Hell on the Discovery Canada channel in Canada and on the Weather channel in the United States. The show features big wrecks and touch-and-go moments in Western Canada's unforgiving terrain. Davis uses Miller Industries products at his operation, Jamie Davis Motor Truck.
What the f***? Look out!
Pretty scary out there. Large sections of black ice here.
We either get on the ride or stay back and die.
Get out of the woods! Get away!
She's a pretzel.
All you can do is hope it's not gonna be you.
Davis was also at the expo to show support for his good friend, Gary Leach, of United Towing Services in Canmore, Alberta, Canada, whom Davis nominated for the prestigious American Towman Medal, handed down to those who risk their lives for others during their jobs. Davis was impressed by the expo and its amazing festival night tribute.
Very classy. There was a lot of people, you know, receiving awards that were really worthy of the awards. I was in tears most of the time as, you know, they were accepting their awards and listening to the stories of, you know, why they're being recognized and what they're, you know, what they went through to receive the award was pretty emotional for me. So I was really taken back and taken back by the fact that there's so many people in that room that are just top shelf people, families that do this industry. And, you know, they're out there. I don't think the general public really realizes what they go through, you know, to do their work. You know, the commitment, the investment. You know, it's more than money what these guys do. They're out there because they love what they do and they love opening the roads and they have a passion for it. So when you see all those people in a room, you know, I was very humbled to be in that room with those, you know, that caliber of people.